you know, this is science in action. It is something we can plan for and something we can prepare for, but it's certainly not something we can control. And so it's really an opportunity for kids to see that there is something bigger than us, and that we are going to react to it with curiosity and excitement and not shy away from it, but instead embrace it.
It's a great experience. I think that it only happens so often, and the school's giving us a great experience to be able to witness this.
The board really values this work. It was part of what we heard during our Cherry Creek 2021 community forums, and our focus on STEM within all of our schools is exciting for us.
You hear about this, but until you're actually experiencing it, it's a pretty special moment to see this happening.
The students are very excited. We've had classes coming outside all day just making observations. We'll have students coming out for really parts of the whole 2 hours.
For a teacher, it's always exciting to make that real world connection. And the best part about it is that we get to go outside and actually experience it. I find oftentimes in school, we're always working so hard to find those connections. And now all we have to do is just walk outside and experience one for ourselves, which is awesome.
We're gonna do a weather balloon launch. Should get up to about 100,000 feet, and we have some cameras on there to try to see what we see as far as the eclipse goes up above us.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lift off!
We couldn't have done it without the foundation and without the district support, and so really they have supported the science that we're going to be doing today. So big thank you to the foundation for its work in helping us out.